The founder emperor of Song Dynasty was called Zhao Guangyin. He became the emperor through a peaceful coup called Chen Qiao Bing Bian. Zhao Guangyin was a high-level military leader of the later Zhou. The later Zhou was a short-lived dynasty between Tang and the Song Dynasty. In July 959, the emperor of the later Zhou passed away. His crown was passed to his 7-year-old son. About 5 months later, the court got a military message that Liao and Qi Dan were coming to the source and might attack the later Zhou. Without further make sure the accuracy of this message, Zhao Guangyin was chosen to defend the coming enemies. One arrived at Chen Qiao Yi, it's dark. So the enemy camped there. During the night, some Ming leaders got together and had a meeting. They thought the new emperor was too young. Even they died for protecting the country, they couldn't get enough rewards from the young emperor. But if they helped Zhao Guangyin become the emperor, they could get huge benefits from Zhao Guangyin. So the next morning, those leaders put an imperial robe on Zhao Guangyin and begged him to be the emperor. Although inside, Zhao Guangyin already said yes for 1,000 times, but he controlled himself and said no. After refused 3 times, eventually Zhao Guangyin agreed. Then he led the army back to the court. After know what happened, the young emperor voluntarily passed the crown to Zhao Guangyin and was demoted to the king of Zheng. Zhao Guangyin became the emperor and changed the later Zhou to Song. Song Dynasty officially founded in 960. As all founder emperors, after controlled the country, Zhao Guangyin started to think how to get the military power back from his followers. Here, I must say, Zhao Guangyin wasn't a cold-blooded person. He didn't learn from Liu Bang, the founder emperor of Han Dynasty, who almost killed all his followers. Zhao Guangyin used a peaceful way to achieve his goal. One day, Zhao Guangyin invited his followers to take a party. After a little bit drunk, Zhao Guangyin said, "I really appreciate your support, but being an emperor is so hard. I'm not happy. I can't sleep well every night." The followers asked why. Zhao Guangyin answered, "Everyone wanted to be the emperor." The followers immediately bowed to him and said, "We are absolutely loyalty to you." Zhao Guangyin said, "I trust you, but how about someday you supporters put the imperial robe on you?" Next day, all those military leaders gave their military power back to Zhao Guangyin. For exchange, Zhao Guangyin gave them lots of properties and treasures so they could enjoy life. In Chinese history, this event was called Beijiu Shi Bingquan. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.